How to install a CPU on ASUS Motherboard. If you are building a new PC, you can follow the steps in the video to install a CPU on an ASUS Motherboard. Before the installation, we recommend visiting the ASUS website to check the CPU socket specifications of your motherboard to ensure compatibility. We also suggest you take proper electrostatic discharge (ESD) precautions. You can use appropriate ground straps, gloves, and ESD mats. Please double-check that the system power cord is unplugged and always use proper care when handling your CPU. First, locate the CPU socket on your motherboard. Lift the socket lever and cover or the retention arm to open socket. Find the triangle in the socket corner. It is often marked by a small raised corner or a different color. You may also find the notches in some motherboards. Hold the CPU with your thumb and index finger, align the triangle sign on the CPU with the mark on the socket, then place the CPU into the socket vertically and smoothly. Finally, lower the socket lever to secure the CPU and lock the lever or the retention arm in place, and the CPU plastic cover will pop off by itself. With these instructions, you can easily and correctly install the CPU onto your motherboard. If you face ongoing difficulties with your ASUS motherboard, please contact your local ASUS customer service center for expert technical support. Welcome to subscribe to ASUS support channel, like the video, or leave comments below. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.